ഗുരുദേവ സതീഷ് സ്റ്റഡിങ് ഇൻ 5th സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് പാലികവടം ഹയർ സെക്കൻഡറി സ്കൂൾ തിരുവല്ല ടുഡേ ഐ എം ഗോയിംഗ് ടു ഇൻട്രോഡ്യൂസ് എ സ്റ്റോറി അബൌട്ട് എ ഫിഷർമാൻ ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് വൈഫ് ലോങ് ലോങ് എഗോ എ ഫിഷർമാൻ ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് വൈഫ് ലിവ്ഡ് ഇൻ ആൻ ഐലൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് വാസ് എ ലോൺലി ഐലൻഡ് ദേ ലെഡ് എ ക്വൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് സിമ്പിൾ ലൈഫ് ദേ ഹാഡ് നോ മോഡേൺ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസ് ഇൻ ദേർ പ്ലേസ് The islanders knew about the one onset was through the ship that passed the island. They collected the things that came ashore because they never seen those things. One day, the fisherman was walking along the seashore. After the death of his father, he was sad. Oh, my father, my loving father, never can I see him again. Suddenly, a flash of light fell on his eyes. He picked it up and looked at it. He smiled and said, "Oh, my loving father." The fisherman thought the image in the mirror was his father's face. It was a surprising moment for him. He took the mirror and went home. The fisherman reached home and called his wife. "Oh, dear, do you know what I have got? Come here. A surprising thing. I can see my father in it. Father, really? How it is? Please give me that." She looks eagerly into it. She saw a face of a woman in it. She smiles and says, "Oh, my mother, she looks beautiful." The fisherman said, "Whose mother?" "No, it is my father." Wife said, "No, it is my mother." "No, it is my father." Both started fighting for the mirror. The mirror fell down and broke into pieces. The pieces reflected their images. Finally, both of them realized it was their own images. Thank you.